I am Angela, and you're watching Day One Reacts to Music, and it is Songs of the 70s month, where I'll be playing your favorite 70s songs all month long. Up next, we're going to 1974. The singer is called Harry Chapin. The song is Cats in the Cradle. Let's take a listen.
Child arrived just the other day. He came to the world in the usual way, but there were planes to catch and bills to pay. He learned to walk while I was away, and he was talking for I knew it. And as he grew, he'd say, I'm gonna be like you, Dad. You know I'm gonna be like you. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man. I don't know when, but we'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then. My son turned 10 just the other day. He said, thanks for the ball, Dad. Come on, let's play. Can you teach me to throw? I said, not today. I got a lot to do. He said, that's okay. And he walked away. But his smile never dimmed. Said, I'm gonna be like him. Yeah, you know I'm gonna be like him. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then. Well, he came from college just the other day. So much like a man, I just had to say, son, I'm proud of you. Can you sit for a while? He shook his head and he said with a smile, what I'd really like, Dad, is to borrow the car keys. See you later, can I have them, please? And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, Dad. You know we'll have a good time then. I've long since retired, my son's moved away. I called him up just the other day. I said, I'd like to see you if you don't mind. He said, I'd love to, Dad, if I can find the time. You see, my new job's a hassle and the kids are the flu, but it's sure nice talking to you, Dad. It's been sure nice talking to you. And as I hung up the phone, it occurred to me he'd grown up just like me. My boy was just like me. Silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, Dad. We're gonna have a good time then.
I feel like I heard bits and pieces of this song before, but I've never like actually sat down and listened to it before. This was a good song. The story was like, it was narrating so well that you could actually like close your eyes and see what was happening. And it started off when the child was born, the father never around. He comes in every once in a while, and then the kids want to be a part of his son, his father's life. He wants to be around his dad, and his dad makes excuses for why he can't be there. So he's like, one day I'm going to grow up to be like him. Comes up, like, was like 10 years old next. He wants to play ball with his dad. He just want to be around his dad. Oh, I got to do this. I got to do that. I'll catch you later. Walks away. I'm going to be like him one day. He goes to college. Now it's the other foot. The father wants to spend time with the son, but the son is too busy. He's got something to do. And then he realizes it is dawning on himself that he's the one that started this. He was the example of the relationship that they have. That, okay, we'll speak for a few minutes, but there's no substance to their time together. It's just high and by. That is so good. And now he regrets it. And I feel bad for, first I was feeling bad for the kid, then I start feeling bad for the father, because the father, he did this. He's the one that set that example of how their relationship was going to be. And he's surprised that the son doesn't want to be around him anymore, be around him now that he has settled down. But man, that was really good. That was a really great story. It just like makes you feel bad. And it's like, you have to, the way the examples that you set for your children, that's the way that they're going to grow up to be. It's like, so you can't be surprised that they're behaving the way that you taught them, you know? Wow, that was so good. Man, yeah, that's definitely phone worthy. I loved it. I loved it a lot. Yeah, I don't know what else to say. I just, that was such a great story. Sad story, but a great story. Thanks so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, hit that notification button so you know the next time one of my videos is being uploaded. And if you'd like to support my channel, you can click in the link in the description below to my Patreon, where you'll be able to watch some of those videos that were blocked by YouTube. Also, if you like this video, please share it out with your friends. Bye.